Check out Jill doing the Marilyn Monroe in the Renaissance dress.